A lot of people still don't know that the United States is still holding innocent people captive in Guantanamo Bay. 20 years on, there are still people in Guantanamo, innocent people, that they renditioned from around the world, took to Guantanamo Bay. They know they're innocent. They have nothing against them. And they've been holding them for 20 years and torturing the fuck out of them. Right? Unbelievable. Right?